The port of Maousa, or Famagusta, is an old city with a recorded history, tracing back to the ancient port of Salamis. However, there is an untold story that unfolded on this historic island. The story began in the faraway land of Persia in 1844.
His journey began.
He was a well-known and prominent calligrapher in the royal court of Persia.
Mishkin-Qalam refused all the opportunities of the British administration.